Hello there, Lonely Sandwich here. Welcome to my new video. After posting my last video, I noticed something strange in the comments. At first, I didn't understand what was going on, but then I started seeing a pattern. Let me show you. Everyone was talking about bad timing, some even threw insults. It made me think, did Mr. Beast do something bad? And final question, who is this guy to you? Is he still the best YouTuber and the biggest philanthropist who just wants to help everyone?